I'm sure a lot more videos going to be coming across from Georgia and our neighboring states as well. So this is video from McDonough Square just moments after the storm passed through. And you can see an awning was torn off the building in the square right there. And that could be very dangerous if someone is walking down the street or if there's a vehicle in the area as well. And lawn furniture toppled over too.